the end of the 718. Who would have ever thought that this car would no longer have a gasoline engine in it? Porsche has officially announced the end of the T, the GT4, and the Spyder chassis. We luckily have two 718 T models to display, one Boxster, one Cayman, both built very differently, but both with an awesome spec as an ode to the 718 chassis. Let's take a look. So what is the difference between the 718T and a base car anyway? The T is based on the standard car chassis, but with a lot of the GT car amenities. You get 20 millimeter PASM lowered suspension, just like that of the GTS or the GT4 or Spyders. You get a shortened gear lever with a manual transmission option. 20 inch Carrera S wheels. All the accents are in agate gray to let you know it is the T variant. And on top of that, sport chronal package and a very, very special interior with sport text trim to go along with this very cool package. Now that we've established that this is going to be one of the last 718Ts that we'll deliver, this is also the first Ruby Star Neo paint, newly available for 2023. On this example, we have the LED headlights that give it a very sporty 4-point LED look. On the back, we optioned for the exclusive design taillight to remove the red, and then you have the rollover bars painted to match the Ruby Star Neo paint. Gives it a very sporty roadster look. On the inside, we did the 718T interior with stitching in GT silver, which accents very nicely on the Ruby Star exterior. We did do the 18-way seats along with the Burmester audio to give this all of the comfort features to have fun on the weekend drive. This example is the last of our 718 Cayman T's that we will be delivering. This is more of an enthusiast spec, a driver car. This one's finished in white exterior with the standard bi-xenon headlights. We deleted the 718 Cayman T logo on the side and changed the wheels to a satin black to give it more of an aggressive look. On the inside, we chose the 718 T interior in deviated stitch guards red. On the manual cars, you also get the gear indicator highlighted in red. We added the sport chrono clock in guards red, and he topped it off with a fire extinguisher on the passenger seat. So there you have it, the end of an era. 718T has been discontinued along with the GT4 Spyder. The future of gas-powered Cayman and Boxster will be coming to an end eventually. These two that we just featured were very, very cool specs, a good way to go out. Porsche did just introduce the 911T, which will be produced for some time. So please give us a call at 610-886-1000 to talk to a sales rep about placing your order today.